नो, यू डोंट नो मी एट ऑल। हाँ, तुम देख रहे हो?
देखता तो मैं जवाब नहीं दे देता अभी तक।
What the? Hey guys, welcome back to Mummy and Flurry Tale. And we both want to wish you all a very happy Valentine's Day. Please enjoy this day with your loved ones. And we have a Valentine's Day special video today. We have planned something really funny and entertaining. So please watch till end. We hope you enjoy this one. So do you want to explain what we are going to do?
No, you can't go ahead.
Okay. So we have planned 5 questions each. And we have already given that question answer to Digu. If you guys watch us, so you know who is Digu I'm talking about. And he knows all the answers so that we cannot change it going forward. And we have 5 good foods and 5 nasty foods with us. So the person who gives the right answer get to eat a yummy one. And the person who cannot give the right answer have to have something of the other person's choice, which is so nasty. So let Dipanjan explain what do we have in good and nasty food sections.
So in the good foods, we have Little Hurt cookies. We have some chips. We have a jam. We have chocolate and we have raw juice. So these are the 5 good items that we have. So coming to the bad part of it, we have egg mixed with honey. We have tuna fish, we have Tabasco and lemon, and we have green chilies. This one we have a mix of soy sauce and mayonnaise.
So the questions which we have prepared is definitely about either it is about both of us, and few questions I have about me which some point of time I have discussed with him. So who's gonna start first? Me? Ladies first rule? Okay, so the first question for Dipanjan is the first shopping mall we visited together.
Obviously, it was in Kolkata. That's the shop. That's the mall we visited, and it should be confused between two. There's one in the Salt Lake and one in the South Kolkata. So
come on, it's just 4 years back.
Yeah. So a little confused. South City Mall?
Is this your final answer?
South City Mall it is.
Lock kiya jaye?
Yes.
Ye bilkul galat jawab hai. The first mall we visited together is Money Square Mall, and we went to the restaurant called Macha. Take a big bite of a green chili.
Green chili?
Definitely, what you have? Chips? Show me.
Plumped on the first question, and it's really the chili is really hot. Yeah, so let me ask you. Yeah, let me ask you my first question.
Okay.
Do I want to continue in my job? If yes, what kind of job? And if not, then what else?
ये क्या बकवास सवाल है? Your job means your present job you are talking about, right? Or the field you are talking about?
Anything you can do.
Present company. No, not anything. It does make difference. Your present company you are talking about?
Yeah.
Okay. I think you do not want to continue to your present company.
Okay.
You are definitely on for a change, provided you get a better position and you get a field where you can be into some research or new learning, matlab development. Sort of.
So the answer was partially correct, but it is not correct, because the answer that I was expecting was if yes then what, and if no then what. And I want to quit job totally. I want to focus on making films.
Either or, that's what I thought.
No, that was not the question.
So you
okay, now you have to now
ask only one.
I asked only one question. Okay, so you have to have egg with honey.
This is so shitty. Whose idea it was?
It was Bigat. Bigat. Bigat.
Saale ko maarun chuka
hai. One full spoon.
Mujhe ulti ho jayegi. So the next question is that one human nature which pieces me off to the core.
There are so many human nature that pisses you off. The question is that pisses you off to the core.
So many times I've told you about this. You should know.
Liar. Lying. Lies.
Is that the final answer?
That's the final answer.
You're disappointing me to the core now.
But liars,
forget about pissing me off.
Liars are like something which...
Yeah, that is something, but that is not the thing which pisses me off to the core.
And hypocrisy.
No, you can. You said that's the final answer.
I'm just saying, what's the answer?
So the right answer is showing off. Someone who shows off, that person always pisses me off. Take a spoonful of this canned fish. With tissue ready, rakhti hu. Pata chala mere upar hi nikal diya. Is this nice?
It's not a bad thing.
Is it good?
This is so delicious. I'm sorry, guys. It's actually sardine, not tuna.
This not tuna?
This is sardine. I'm having confusion. Who is my best friend after you and Flurry? Who is my best friend after you and Flurry?
Your best friend.
After you and Flurry.
Male or female? Best friend मतलब बहुत सालों का best friend.
बहुत सालों का best friend.
Arindam da?
He's my best friend, but not the answer. If you don't name people if you don't know, because people are going to watch it and someone might feel bad, you know.
Kajuda.
They are all my good friends. They are all my best friends. But I'm not looking for that answer.
Your mobile phone.
That's the final answer?
No. Camera. Then I don't know.
My thoughts.
What the?
Okay, now you have to go and taste that. The soy sauce mixed with mayonnaise. Which is like that.
Very young. So the third question is, features of men which turns me on.
You are expecting one answer or multiple?
I want the right answer.
So one thing is like you like the neck and the shoulder, neck and this area.
So every man have neck. What's no, special
like,
about it?
Like long neck and all that. Kind of stuff.
Oh, that means
like strong, is long neck.
What?
Beautiful eyes.
No.
Strong shoulders.
Is this the final answer?
Yes. Yeah. Yes.
It's partially correct. The next thing which attracts me a lot, that is gray hair. I like gray-haired men. You know that, right? Okay, so now you should have a spoonful of that egg and honey. This is not nice.
Now the next question for you. Do I love staying in Bangalore or do I want to go back to Kolkata or Kalyani, my hometown?
I have a counter question. But talking about now, I mean 2017 or somewhere by 2020, or you are talking about future? The question is not specific.
Now.
It's an easy one, I know the answer. Till 2020, you do not want to go anywhere. You want to stay in Bangalore. Okay.
That's the right answer and you get little hearts.
No, it's okay.
Can I have one more?
Next question for you. Standard I was in when I watched first ever porn in my life. Shall I repeat? Is this the final answer? It's a wrong answer. I think this is the answer which Digu even knows. But he does not.
When no one knows it.
It was grade 11. I told you. Acha, you should taste now. Lemon and Tabasco.
So should I put Tabasco on lemon?
On lemon, yes. और थोड़ा सा,
ठीक है,
और थोड़ा सा, हाँ नाइस था।
So which corner of the apartment is my favorite?
There are so many corners. I think
you have only one option. You cannot go for, because this is such a limited choice. Obviously you will not see on top of the table. So there is only limited choice. You have only one option. So think about it and then you reply.
The sofa.
That's wrong answer.
Balcony.
That's wrong answer. You don't have choice anymore. It's gone.
No, I'm just asking. Balcony.
No, the bedroom, bathroom.
Shit.
You didn't know that.
Go for the mirchi, but don't eat much because it's going to be very spicy.
So the last question.
If not Kolkata, which will be my second favorite place to spend my old age in?
Old age.
अगर मैं जिंदा रही तो.
Old age is मतलब तो जिंदा रहोगी तो सब रहते हैं.
तब तक रही तो.
Kurg.
So according to you, it's Kurg. I'll give you that because my answer was any hill station in India. So okay, go for it, whatever you want. I think you need the sugarcane juice after that chili. So now it's 1-1.
So here comes the final question, and from me to you, right? So when I fight with you, which I normally do, so when I fight with you, do I fight consciously or subconsciously? When I fight with you, do I fight consciously or subconsciously?
Answer already abhi Divya ke paas hai.
Subconsciously.
The right answer.
It was quite okay. Predictable. This is the question you put because iske baad hum jhagda kare ya main kabhi complain karu to bolega main to consciously nahi karta hu, tumko pata hai na main subconsciously jhagadta hu.
इसीलिए लिखा है
पर ये हमेशा कॉन्शियसली फाइट करता है।
अभी चॉकलेट। सो यू ओन लव,
राइट? यस। वाइफ इज ऑलवेज
राइट।
ओके, टेक दिस। सो वैलेंटाइंस डे गाइस, सो चलता है।
वाइफ इज ऑलवेज राइट।
बिलीव इन इट। लाइफ में बड़ा बनना चाहते हो, हमेशा अपनी बीवी के साथ।
और ऐसे वीडियोस और भी आएंगे। होपफुली इट वाज फन टू डू।
नाइस। थैंक यू। So thanks for watching guys. I hope you guys have really enjoyed this one. Do not forget to give us a thumbs up. And please, please, please do subscribe to our channel. Flurry, tell everyone to subscribe to our channel.
Comment, comment, comment.
And please comment down below about your Valentine's Day. How are you spending it and with whom you are spending it, most importantly. And if you have a pretty and beautiful wife like me, a girlfriend, please buy her a nice gift and be nice to her.
That's
say
it.
Something.
Yeah, that's it. Bye.
Egg and egg mix with the key?
Honey.
Okay. So.
Okay. तुम तो कभी तुम्हारे कोई दोस्त से मिला ही नहीं. You want to change this question? This is very stupid. 4-0.
Okay.
Oh
so,
my God.
Now it's gonna be an interesting question. This is gonna be interesting. Ask. You can ask anyone.
Please give us a like. Do not forget to give us a thumbs up.